Lakeside Casino and RV Park, where we earn the best ratings for our RV park in North America with the most beautiful scenery and quiet surroundings. Our casino features the best gaming experience, entertainment that'll blow your mind, and come see the great changes in our buffet, all here at the Lakeside Casino and RV Park.
Wanted is 22-year-old Jessica Holbert, a.k.a. Mary Moriarty. According to the Nye County Sheriff's Office, they arrested a female on drug paraphernalia charges and was booked into the Nye County Sheriff's Office Detention Center. At the time of her arrest, she produced a California driver's license in the name of Mary Moriarty and provided that name when she was booked. She was released the next day on her own recognizance. Nye County Sheriff's Office detectives working with the Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department identified that the female identified herself as Mary Moriarty was actually Jessica Holbert. Holbert is a wanted fugitive from Las Vegas Metropolitan Police Department and is additionally a probation absconder and is wanted by Nevada Parole and Probation. It is believed that Jessica Holbert is traveling between Las Vegas and Pahrump. Nye County Sheriff's Office detectives would request that anyone with information as to her whereabouts please contact the Sheriff's Office at 751-7000. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.